Well done, Ray. That was a nice play around with a time of 57.99 and a style of 71. That takes you into the lead for the moment.